Welcome to the IPSA Self-Service course. In this installment of the Self-Service series, we will cover how to review and manage your personal profile. Let's begin by ensuring you are on the Self-Service tab. Select the My Profile tile. There are four tabs on the left side that display your profile information. The My Personal Details tab allows you to view and edit your personal information, such as your mailing address, phone number, and email addresses. Soldiers can update their mailing address by clicking on their current address and updating the information. It's important to note that updating your address in IPSA automatically updates MyPay. Select Contact Details to update your phone number and add a civilian email address. When you receive a notification in IPSA, an email is also sent to your preferred email address. You can make a civilian email address preferred when you add it. My Current Profile is where you can view your data by selecting topic areas on the left side of the page. For junior soldiers, this is a great option to quickly view your information. For soldiers with more time in service and information in their profile, the My Historical Profile tab offers a more comprehensive view of your information. Once your historical person profile opens, you will have access to your information through various tabs along the top of the screen. You can access the tabs by clicking on them or clicking the arrow to the right to see more tabs. Within these tabs, you can view information on over 60 different subjects pertaining to all aspects of your personal profile. Let's take a look at some important topics. Military decorations under the Awards and Decorations tab allows you to view a list of all your medals, honors, and awards. Last evaluation date under the Career Management tab allows you to view the date of your last evaluation report and project when your next eval is due. Under the Education tab, you can view a list of all the military and civilian degrees and certificates that you have earned. The Language tab allows you to view your language skills, which can be self-professed and updated in the My Current Profile page. APFT and Pulleys information can be found under the Physical Profiles tab. You can submit a personal action request, or PAR, to request a change to your profile information. This concludes our video on IPSA's self-service profile management. The next video will cover the self-service personnel action requests, also known as PARs, in IPSA. IPSA will soon be the new standard in all HR actions, and you need to fully understand its capabilities. Stay with us through the series for step-by-step instructions on specific tasks within IPSA. IPSA is here. One soldier, one record, one army.